begging your pardon, Dark Lord, but I thought you should know something. There are some troublemakers in Nordberg. They're planning to steal the town's food supplies and sail out of Nordhaven in one of our... I mean, your ships. You wouldn't be able to lend me Mistress Kelda, would you? The nights in Nordberg are very cold and lonely, you know. Could I still borrow Mistress Kelda?
Cheeky devil! We really should get hold of that shipmaster. We need to get out of Nordberg and search for the other lost Minion tribes. There's the ship! It's frozen in the ice!
It's him!
Quick! Let's get out of here!
The midwinter feasting is the one time of year I look forward to.
I lost an uncle in the Great Cataclysm. He went all strange and oozy.
They say the Empire's gone looking for the sanctuaries. I don't think they even exist.
Yeah.
Those little things do not look housebroken.
They say Empire City is a wondrous sight.
Bet that Solarius has never done a hard day's work in his life.
The demons have claimed Nordberg.
That boy is at it coming, if you ask me.
Yes,
I'm gonna find myself a man who doesn't spend his days elbow deep in seal blubber.
That Solarius has never done a hard day's work in his life.
stuff is tar, sire. Highly flammable. And look, gnomes, the perfect firelighters. I'm getting your reds to target them. Choose all!
Position. It's him! The witch boy! Thing!
Run! Run!
Wait! Perhaps he's not without mercy. Sorry for the fuss, sire. Folks around here are a little allergic to death. Perhaps with a little persuasion, they can help you in your quest. Maybe by doing this.
Choose this path of destruction.
The darkness approaches.
I will clear the path.
Stand in your way.
Why will I yours?
I will obey.
I will clear the path.
Hmm.
prattling does not offend your ears, Lord, but the ship is free from ice now. It needs some repairs, but we, your loyal servants, will take care of this.
It was my idea. I will burn for you.
Drummer to increase the speed. Don't worry, he loves it really. Place the what's name? Splice the main thingy. Climb that. Oh, sorry, sire. Gotta be carried away there. See how your ship can crush floating objects, sire? Your rigs can also target enemies from the deck. Ah, nautical distraction. It's so bracing. Sea mines, Master. The Empire must have left them to defend Nordhaven. Ooh, we were lucky this time, but I advise keeping out of the way of those little explosive tinkers in future.
You are drowning the land with your actions.
Those oars moving, you bunch of land lovers!
Hey, look, it's the man! The man's gonna bring us all down!
Stay back! Every life doesn't want your uncool ways!
Master, we need to find some way of getting rid of these mines without sailing into them.
We don't want to resort to violence, but the Fluffy and the Fuzzy need our protection.
Turn back, man! Turn back!
Where will all the baby animals go?
I hope the flying of the seals haunts you in your sleep!
survival of the fluffiest has never caught on, sire. They're just too stupid. Sails for Everlight, minions! You and your master are on the way to the ancient retreat of the elves. And there's nothing that does my black heart more good than a retreating elf, especially if they're on fire. This reef helps bar the way to Everlight. The elves believe it's nature's blessing. I believe it's just to keep the wet sops in one place.